Hey everybody, not sure if you saw this. There was a recent survey out of the UK and they asked 6 to 17-year-old children, what do you want to be when you grow up? People said doctor, people said athlete, things that were predictable, right? But they all fell behind the number one answer, which was YouTube star. Parents, you know what I'm talking about. What was the number two answer? Vlogger, professional vlogger. So we started asking ourselves, how hard is it to make a career out of being a YouTuber? And if you do, how much money would you make? We talked to three people. One who is the superstar LeBron James of video games. His name is Ninja. Kids, again, you'll know who I'm talking about. We talked to a photojournalist here at KARE 11 who's sort of a one-hit wonder on YouTube. And we also talked to someone who's made a career by plugging video after video and getting several million hits a month. And we're going to tell you how much they make and how hard it was to actually do this. A lot of fun in this story. I hope you enjoy it. That's coming up tonight at 10.